Here comes the race leader of the day. He's at 19:30 as he's coming on the grass. We'll help him. He can get under 20. 19:35. 19:40. Fifty-two, 54, 55, 56, 57. Dips under that 20 minute. Alto and Brody Dawn just behind. We're 20-30 right now. In the section, 1958. Alto, Alto, 20-32. Dawn is third. Don 2048, lead recruiter. First great eight runner. First Ayala runner. First Madeira. Second Buchanan. First Bolivie. Second for Great Oak, and second for Madeira. Versus Grant Bay, looks like second for Ayala. Looks like second for Ventura. Second for Los Altos. Third for Ayala. Third from Madeira. Third Los Altos. Fourth for Los Altos. Fourth for Great Oak. Fourth for Fairmont. The soil with two on the grass. Here comes number three for the Cougars of Ventura. But number four is on the grass. Still looking for the first team with 5% interest. 5 and 6, it looks like, for Los Altos. 2 more for Ventura. Los Altos has 5 across. There's no team scoring in the JV races. But still, athletes coming to the team all the time. Thank you. These are some outstanding runners in here. These are the boys that were from our championship race a little bit earlier today around that JV spot. So we should see some pretty decent marks. JV boys, and then we have our large school five top boys races. So just a couple more nets to enjoy their time here at the park. This is our staff park, and I'm not the sidekick sandwich. For those of you local, it's as good, if not better, than the dog house here. So I get over and have a little sidekick, get yourself some shaved ice, enjoy these great races. As our girls finish and our JVs and five top boys get ready to roll.
I'm back.
go by the mile. Just under 5 minutes. Aiden Articani of Buchanan. Two-second lead over Hassan, and they're about 3 or 4 seconds ahead of Josiah of Maricosta. Diaz of Buchanan, Lee of Crescenta Valley, Breaker of Crescenta Valley, Defogian of Ventura, Watson of Rancho Cucamonga, Myers of Crescenta Valley, and Caliga of Rancho Cucamonga at the top 10 through the first mile.
I'm going to go to the hospital.